I'm getting a feeling, and G2 has too, and we had a chat to talk to you before we came on here.
Yeah.
And the thing we've both come to understand is you've had a magnificent career.
Oh yeah, I can't believe it.
Had a marvellous time. You were given some gifts. One of them, of course, was this license to become a carpenter. But you also had a fabulous fighting spirit, and it's carried you on this magnificent journey from one end of the world to the other. But you and Annie have built for yourselves a terrific life. You've had two sons. They didn't follow you into football, the round ball code. One of them's a basketballer, and the other one was, I think, an AFL player.
I don't know,
and of course, that
big,
stopped you.
Big strapping lads they are, too.
I have to be respectful here.
Yes.
Okay. Do they sing?
They do join in. And back in Scotland, you're brought up with sing-alongs.
Do you still remember the words?
George, is that a trick question, George? You've heard a lot of
stories. Hazy, who's one of the two poisonous dwarves we've had on
the show.
Him and Georgie Campbell.
You call him poisonous. Yeah. I'm not calling him.
Well, so they were saying I was a good singer, like?
Hazy wasn't, actually.
No,
he was actually saying you weren't a good singer.
Yeah.
And in fact, he questioned whether you would remember the words.
Yeah.
And I just wanted to make sure I told you that, and it got back. So I want to see how fast he runs the next time you see him.
Now, let's see how much you still remember Jim O'Reilly.
Yeah.
Join in.
Okay.
Anytime you feel like.
No Saturday night at 8 o'clock, I know where I'm gonna go. I'm gonna pick my baby up and take it to the picture show. Everybody in the neighborhood is dressing up to be there too. And we're gonna have a ball just like we always do. Saturday night at the movies, who cares what picture you see? When you're hugging with your baby, lasso in the balcony.
And your old da. Fantastic effort.
Well,
and by the way, for those of you who've just decided
this is the point,
you've driven off the road.
Well, it's Saturday night about 8 o'clock. I know where I'm gonna go. I'm gonna pick my baby up and take her to the picture show. Everybody in the neighborhood is dressing up to be there too. And we're gonna have a ball just like we always do. Saturday night at the movies, who cares what picture you see? When you're hugging with your baby, let's go on the balcony. Well, there's Technicolor and CinemaScope, a cast out of Hollywood, and the popcorn from the candy stand makes it all seem twice as good. There's always lots of pretty girls with figures they don't try to hide, but they never can compare to the girls sitting by my side. Saturday night at the movies, who cares what picture you see? When you're hugging with your baby, let's go on the balcony. When you're hugging with your baby, let's go on the balcony. Saturday night at the movies, who cares what picture you see? When you're hugging with your baby, let's go on the balcony.
And your old dad.